Welcome back to another video from Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about WB Polis Recruitment 2021. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Here are the basic details. The organization name is West Bengal Polis Recruitment Board and the post names are Agragami WBCEF and Agragami WWCD and Agragami WBNVF. The total number of vacancies are 938. The starting date is on 22nd of February and the closing date is on 22nd of March 2021. You can apply through online and the job location is in West Bengal. Here is the official website. You can check out the official website if you need further information. Moving on to the education requirement, for the post of Agragami WBCEF, the applicant must have passed Madhyamik examination of West Bengal Board of Secondary Education or its equivalent. And for WWCD, the applicant must have passed Madhyamik examination of West Bengal Board of Secondary Education or its equivalent. And for WBNVF, the applicant must have passed Madhyamik examination of West Bengal Board of Secondary Education or its equivalent respectively. And the vacancy details are as follows. For Agragami WBCEF, there are 169 vacancies. For WWCD, there are 117 and 652 vacancies for the post of WBNVF. So in total, we have 938 vacancies respectively. And here is the age limit. The candidate's age should not be less than 18 years of age and not more than 40 years of age as dated on 1st of January 2021. The upper age limit is applicable as per the norms. Further, the selection process is under three respective stages. Number one is physical measurement test, also called as PMT. Next, physical efficiency test, called as PET. And then you have the final examination, which is final competitive examination. Moving on, here you have the pay scale details. The selected candidates or the hired candidates will get a level 3 pay matrix level of ₹18,800 to ₹48,700. And here is the application fees. For all the categories except scheduled caste or scheduled tribe of West Bengal only, it's ₹200 and the processing fee is ₹20. So in total, you have to pay ₹220. And for scheduled caste for West Bengal only, there is no such application fees, but there is a processing fee of ₹20. So the total amount that you have to pay is only ₹20. It is the same for scheduled tribe of West Bengal only as well. You won't have any sort of application fee, but you have to pay the processing fees accordingly. And then here is the link of how to apply. The same link will be headed down even in the description box as well. So don't forget to check it out and get the direct access of the link to apply for the desired and eligible post. Or you can also head on to Google and type WB Polis Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now and you can access the first link which is up there and get all the detailed information at one place. Furthermore, if you have any doubts or if you need any clarifications regarding this, you can place them in the comment section below and we will answer your queries. Don't forget to like, share and also subscribe to our channel Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos. Thank you for watching.